In this sequence of lectures, we are going to explore carbohydrate metabolism, or in other words, metabolic pathways that occur in biological systems, plants, animals, including us, that involve the interconversion of carbohydrates. There are several metabolic pathways that involve carbohydrates. I'm going to briefly list some of the pathways of carbohydrate metabolism. These pathways include glycolysis, the TCA or Krebs cycle, glycogenesis, glycogenolysis, the pentose phosphate or HMP pathway, and the uronic acid pathway. Okay, note, these are not all the possible pathways that one can discuss with respect to carbohydrate metabolism, but these are some of the important ones, especially from the perspective of a student interested in the basic principles of biochemistry or a pharmacy student. Glycolysis, as the name suggests, is a pathway in which you will find that hexose or glucose is actually broken down with the intention of obtaining energy. So it is a catabolic pathway, and the fact that it is a breakdown pathway is indicated by the name glycolysis or breakdown of sugars. In most systems, glycolysis is closely linked to what is referred to as a TCA or tricarboxylic acid or Krebs cycle. In the TCA or Krebs cycle, the products of glycolysis are taken further to result in complete oxidation of glucose, for example, in order to obtain energy. Glycolysis and TCA cycle together will take a hexose like glucose and completely oxidize it to carbon dioxide and water. Glycogenesis, as the name suggests, is a pathway for formation of glycogen. So, in a sense, it is an anabolic or a building pathway, and this usually comes into play when there is excess glucose than what is required by the system at that instant. Glycogenolysis is the exact opposite of glycogenesis and is actually the breakdown of glycogen back to glucose. Usually this occurs at times of starvation, where the stored glycogen can now be used for the purpose of energy via either glycolysis or the TCA cycle. Another pathway of carbohydrate metabolism or glucose metabolism is a pentose phosphate or the HMP pathway. The major role of this pathway is not to actually provide energy, but to provide ribose and or NADPH for other biosynthetic pathways. Likewise, uronic acid pathway is also not an energy yielding pathway, but has a role of producing uronic acids, which can be used as either precursors for cofactors or for production of other polymers, for example, hyaluronic acid.